Well, you're getting some video. Oh, I'm glad you are. I'm glad she's videoing it. I want you to see the difference in how this looks. And your hands look great here. Your hands at that level across the diagonal. Very nice, Martin. Very nice. Keep those arms straighter. Come on, don't get into that grippy, too tight of an elbow thing with him, because you have to be able to let him hold his own neck. Let him come up a little bit. Keep him forward, forward, forward. Give his neck and ride forward. There you go. Good. Yes. Okay. Super, super. Yes. Now, that, very nice. Very nice. This is gorgeous. Big circle in the middle. 15 meters now at E. Keep riding him like that. Keep that neck out there. Ride him like that. Keep the neck out there. Keep your arms straighter. Part of it is if you let yourself get a little too tight with your elbow closer back, then I think you restrict him a little more than you should. Yes. Come on, push him through there. Good, good. And 15 meters again at B. I want to see this look like he's holding his neck more, like it's his idea more. That's right. You just turn the handlebars a little, guide him through it. There, yes. That was nice. Forward, forward. That was nice. That's nice. Yes, now you're getting into the competitive. Very good. Good, good. All right. So when you go down to the letter, go down to the short side again, and I want you to come to the walk. And as you come to the walk, I want you to think about just giving your hands forward. Good. Keep his ears up. And keep your arms in that same position. Just let him walk with his ears staying up. Yeah, easy. Easy. Legs off him, not a lot of legs. Seriously.
Gemma, come here. Gemma, come here.
That's all right.
Good girl. She'll learn.
So he's offering this walk, right?
Yeah.
And you're not pumping him or feeling like you have to ask for a lot. Good. Then pick him up again. Just the ears up. Just lift him up a little bit. That's good. And back into the trot again. As you go into the trot, think about what I said about where the position is that we want. Yeah, put your arms, you'll see your left arm's a little too high and tight. Straighten your arm more, a little more forward for him. Good, bigger trot. Ears high. That's better. Yes, ears high. Give, come on. Let it there, right there. See, he was holding his neck up anyway. Push your hands forward. Yeah, lead him alone. He's fine there. Be very light with him there. And let him carry it, because I know, like I said, I feel like you think that he needs to be deeper than this, but he doesn't. Just ride him a little bigger here. There you go. Yes. I would just like to see him look just a little softer, a little more supple. But I like where his neck is. Good place for his neck to be. He doesn't have a super long neck, but he's a long horse who, when you put his neck a little bit short, I think that's why he bears against you a little bit more. Give again and ride forward. And when you get down to the short side, pick up your right lead canter. Am I running? Am I together? Where am I at on?
No, not really. No. No, 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 you're good.
Okay. I said, okay. It's all right. I'm going to change this one. Back to the trot again.
You're a good girl.
It's okay.
You watch yourself.
Hey. It's okay.
You watch yourself, yeah.
Where's Mila? That's my playmate.
Good. Yeah, she's really happy with him. Good. But he's going to be on like a 5-week schedule. Right. Mm-hmm. That's just my life with him.
Ralph. Jackson, no, sir. Hey.